In general, with the exhaust gas recirculation, or EGR, a certain amount of exhaust gas is mixed back into the intake air. The background of this we explain in our video, Exhaust Gas Recirculation Basics. In the case of internal EGR, some exhaust gas remains in the combustion chamber due to valve overlap or is sucked back from the exhaust port into the cylinder. With external EGR, the exhaust gas is extracted outside the cylinder head and fed back via pipes or ducts through an external EGR valve to the fresh air side. This external EGR is further divided into a high pressure and a low pressure EGR. With high pressure EGR, the exhaust gas is extracted directly from the exhaust manifold and fed back to the fresh air side close to the engine. In the case of low pressure EGR, the exhaust gas is extracted downstream of the turbocharger or only after the exhaust gas aftertreatment systems. The exhaust gas is cooled by a special low pressure EGR cooler and fed through a low pressure EGR valve upstream of the turbocharger compressor. An exhaust gas flap provides the necessary exhaust gas back pressure if the pressure difference is not sufficient for the required EGR mass flows. A low-pressure EGR, in addition to the high-pressure EGR, offers the following advantages. And here you can see a comparison of the most important characteristics. You can find more detailed information on this topic in our product information PI2080.